infrastructure in need of repairs, the GM plant vacant for years, and a dispute over retirement for Caddo commissioners. All issues that must be addressed in 2017. Devin Patton goes in depth on how the parish will tackle these pressing matters, Friday at 10.